Roy, everything really has led me to you, and it all makes sense now. Every twist, turn, leap, hurdle, it sculpted me and set me up to be the woman I needed to become to be with you. Being with you has healed me, and it's made me grow. It's even made me love the person I am, because I love me with you. Being with you has made me realize that our home's no longer a place. It's a feeling that I get.
I'd love to stand here today and try to explain to everyone here what you truly mean to me. But I'm afraid none of us have that kind of time on our hands. So what I will say is this. You are my absolute world. You're the only person I've ever come across who I could spend every minute with and not for one moment get sick of. There are so many things about you that I love and adore. I love your intense energy and how you always seem to be smiling. I love all the little things you do, like the way you hold your hand out very posh-like when you're walking sometimes. Or the way you sometimes pretend to be a koala and I'm your tree.
I truly believe that both of you are the best versions of yourselves when you're with one another. Anyway, I wish you both the best for a lifetime of happiness and love.
Roy and Sinner, I wish you all the happiness, love, health and wealth you deserve, and I'm sure your life is going to be nothing short of amazing together. So here's to your forever.
I'm so grateful to be standing beside you on this special day, and I'll be standing beside you for the rest of my life. I love yous both, and I wish yous all the very best in the next stage of life.
Yeah, the Roy.
Everything and keep that big, beautiful smile shining so bright. I'm so proud of the man that you are, Roy. I promise to give you the life you deserve. I love you so much, my PIC.